All right, so we are going to start with a basic invert. Keep the fabric low in the back. We're going to hook the knees, keep the fabric right behind the knees, pull up into a straddle sit. Both hands, one fabric. We want to keep the fabrics together high up on our hip and hip key over. Grab the bottom leg, use your core to stabilize, extend the top leg, and we will rehook the bottom leg on the pole. Release, rebend the knee, and down.